Last time we talked about Huawei 5G router H112-372 is Chinese version. Today we are going to introduce a new one, H112-370. It's international version or English. And the difference between the Chinese one is this one supports Wi-Fi 6 and the 5G band only supports N78. Now we're going to have a look at this machine. There are three signal lights, and on the back there are four ports. Two are antenna ports, and this is power button, and these two ports are LAN ports. This one is combo ports for LAN or WAN. Now we are going to show you the Wi-Fi name and the passport on here. Wi-Fi name and Wi-Fi password. This machine, the password is default. You don't need to configure it. And if you want to change the password, you can enter the IP address on your computer or telephone, 192.168.81, and then you can configure the password. By the way, please don't power on it before insert the SIM card. It's very important. And after insert the SIM card, we need to wait 1 or 2 minutes until this green light on, so that we can find the Wi-Fi name on our telephone or computer. Now we can connect it on our telephone now. Open your settings, click line, and find the Huawei H112, click it, enter the password, 769-0-1-0-2-4, connected. See, it's well connected now. It's very fast. And again, don't forget to contact us on Router-Switch.com if you want to know more about 5G items.